Okay, so we're back. I've calmed down a little bit. Oh, just reliving the nightmares from the first one, the first playthrough when I had to fight these guys, him and Smog. Oh boy, and it just brought back memories of a hell of a vicious fight, and then dying non-stop. I mean, constantly I was dying with these guys. But he was by himself this time, so I was able to tackle him. And I guess I boost up my strength so much that my sword is doing a lot hell more damage than normally would. So, that's it. I'm gonna check out the rings here. Old Leah rings. Strengths, thrust, weapon, counter, attacks. Strengthens thrust weapon counter attacks. So it pretty much it blocks or it helps against the halberds, pretty much, and the spears. I still don't know what a freaking pale stone was. The Ring of Restoration is not helping me at all. I don't think it is. Am I healed already then? Actually, it did. It healed me. Guess I'll hold on. All right, moving on. I'm still freaking human, so. What is this? Now the real fight begins. What, this guy? They wouldn't put a trap in front of this guy, would they? No. Cracked blue orbs. I have so many of those now. This thing's made of metal. I wonder if they're metal mimics. A hiding knight, iron mask, and a tower shield. Holy crap. Let's see, is that shield? Well, this one's already breaking. Damn. What a piece of crap. What is the howdy doody? What the hell? Here it is. Holy crap, that's a big one. Yeah, 30 strength. I ain't gonna be able to hold that now. I think I'm at 25 right now, strength wise. But the shield's gonna break, so I gotta get back to a bonfire. Yeah, I realize I learned that. Actually, I figured it out that you don't have to. You know, every time you go to a bonfire, your weapons repair by itself. So that's pretty good. The only thing is they are very, you know, durable, as you can see here. Well, this guy is only 20. But he's got two, yeah, there's two left, so I'm gonna have to go with this next. I'll have to go with this for now. And then what was the mask? It's really good. It's really, really good. Alright, let's put it on. Yes. Who's this guy? Attacking? He's got a pole weapon. Maybe I should start. Maybe there's a reason for it. What was it? The ring, old Leo's ring. No, I didn't want to do with that one. Actually, I don't need that. The stone ring I'm keeping. I love this. Four slots for rings. Love wearing four rings now. Extra boost, that's what he says. The hell?
Transient being.
I'm human.
This is no place for one such as you. Begone. You are not needed.
What?
Transient be. You would never make a knight of the blue,
A knight of the
and I
blue.
have nothing more to say.
What? What are you talking about?
Begone. You are not needed. Transient being. You would never. Begone.
Guess he doesn't want to. I don't know. Whatever. Alright, fine. I'm not a knight of the blue. So he says. I guess I'm going back to the bonfire. Heal up. Level up. So Ornstein wasn't too bad. No, he wasn't. Look at all the deaths here. Jeez. Don't come here if you're low level. I'll tell you that right now. Don't come here if you're low level. I don't know if there's anything hiding over here. Nope. I'll say this is a good place to grind, though, that's for sure. Alright, I guess I'm gonna head back. Cathedral of the Blue is where I was. I don't think there's anything else going on here. No, that's it. Just the Knight of the Blue. Out of the blue comes the Knight of the Blue. Nothing else. Alright, so let me see. Maybe I'll level up my strength again. Be able to carry that tower. I actually also need to level up my vitality so that I can pick up more stuff. Because my equipment is very... what is it? What's the word to say? Oh, I don't want to go there. I want to go back to Manjula. Anyway. So I'm starting to learn more about this game. More about the leveling up system. Trying to understand it more. So I'm going to show you. I'm glad I picked up that old knight's shield, though. That helped me out with that battle. Manjula! What's up? Actually, I'm named Medulla. I don't even know what her name is. Let's get out with it. Alright. So, brief lesson. Let's see. We got Vigor, which is your health. Endurance is stamina. Vitality is your equipment load. So, I might want to do that just so I can carry more stuff. Because I'm going to have more strength. And more strength means... I'm just gonna boost my strength up to 30. What the hell? So usually more strength means better weapons, but heavier weapons. So I need to, you know, keep up with the equipment here. Dexterity, we all know what that is. That's for your bows and for your, you know, special, easy-to-carry weapons. Adaptability is your poise, which is how badly they could you could get knocked down. So I'm gonna boost that up a little too. Intelligence, I don't have any. I don't need spells. Faith, I don't have any faith either, so I don't need miracles. And that's pretty much it. So that's pretty good. But I do want to do my endurance also. So I'm thinking maybe I don't need poise as much right now. It's only 2.4. Let's go with the endurance. Especially the way I play. Just more stamina. More shield protection. Still got 2,455. So let's go. Wait a minute. So now I got the shield. I can carry the shield. Let's just see how heavy it is. It's got better stability, that's for sure. Oh man, my equipment goes. Yeah. Look at that. I'm gonna be over encumbered. Sucks. Might have to loosen something. Keep my longsword. Longsword is good. I already cut down in the gauntlet here. It's gotta be this helmet that's weighing a ton. Yeah, it's the helmet. Made the leggings too. Really good though, 102 protection. So many choices. I'd probably lose the helmet. This one protects against lightning. This protects is like really against lightning. I'll go with this. Alright, so now I should be able to hold my shield. No problem. Oh no, it's still too heavy. I guess I'm not going to hold this shield in ahead of time soon. I'll go with this. Alright, Mr. Blacksmith, what do you got?
I knew.
Reinforce my sword again, man. This sword is awesome. Oh, I don't have the Titanite shards, and I don't want to use them. Son of a bitch. How many more souls do I need to boost my equipment for again?
Bear seeks lest this.
Another 800. All right, I guess that's it then. So as a brief lesson on Dark Souls 2, and we'll continue on.